That was a picture. This was the finish as he and McGrath lap at each other. Crossing the finish line, 1-2. Bull's got a kick out and he said, hey, you didn't slow down like you were supposed to.
This Friday, Team Super Show will clean up the competition for their chance at Olympic gold.
For a purpose which she stated herself that she wanted her private information private. Now it turns out half of her emails she deleted as private. Someone is working for you and half of your emails on the job are for their private and personal foundation, it really raises questions. So I do have serious questions about the group. Doesn't
so that's what stations
national, mission. And above all, her trustworthiness in the job yes. Where she will have her finger on the button, given how she handles major decisions both around the war in Iraq, and especially around the war in Libya, where she led the charge. So yes, I have serious concerns about Dory. That's why I'm in this race, to provide an alternative to people who don't like Donald Trump. You know, you have more alternatives out there than just a
Mr. Brock is shaking up his finger. Why? Well, the outward signs are that he's getting ready to double down on the people he's got in here in the first place. He's going to go right back to Hillary Clinton. Forget the teleprompter, forget about messages and all these speeches. I'm going to get after her, and that's what I suspect. Now, many people are concerned that that's going to make what seems very negative already, like a scorched earth environment. You're no stranger to heated weather. Do you have a concern about what this election may descend into, which means not talking about any of these people, but really the conversation about who's the worst person?
Well, I am, because it is very common. There's the possibility of real democracy here in this country. When you have someone like Donald Trump and what he represents, the kind of dark forces that he has been appealing to, it's always going to result in a continual generation in this country. You know, we're going to have to deal with Donald Trump even after the election, win or lose, because he is appealing to a social base that is prepared to continue to embrace some of the darkness.